Can we get photos with you before you leave?
Oh, yeah, please.
So I can still leave them on the...
Will you send them to me?
Yes, we can take them on YouTube if you want to.
Sure. That'd be awesome.
I'm doing this with several people, and I forgot I wanted to do this with you anyway, where we do a pitch together.
Okay.
On the site. And I'm going to just throw you some information that you already knew about, but you didn't know about, or whatever.
Photo first.
Or you can talk about.
Okay.
Step up. Because we're going to talk about the fact that the UN was supporting us and...
Photo first. One, two, three.
And now they won't.
One more.
And now they won't. They won't. It's about her. It's about them. It's about the trees and the small little farm.
So are you filming this? Oh, I am filming this.
I hope you are. I told them to let it keep rolling. I want to be rolling for outtakes. I thought this would be good stuff. Good stuff for outtakes.
Okay.
Because in the credit reel, I was just going to do like little outtake things.
Nice.
Why not? I think it'd be fun way to end.
All right, let's see the frame.
Some way too. You got to laugh at the end.
Okay.
It's the only way we can laugh at the end.
Here,
you didn't say that the last time I asked you to meet me somewhere. So Laurel Harris has joined us on the set. It wasn't that bad, was it?
Yeah, it was.
You were really mad at dinner. She was really, really mad. That's another
story. I had good reason, but that's another
story. Yes, she did.
Yeah.
She did.
Anyway.
I'm still sorry. I'm sorry. I'm apologizing on camera. I'm sorry, Laurel. I'll never do it again.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry. No, I'm not going to ask you that now.
Oh, okay,
we'll
good.
Save that for another time. Unless, did I tell you about my rib?
Yes.
So anyway, not about Adam and Eve either. I cracked my rib while doing this film. So
yeah.
The UN supporting the film.
Yeah.
Marantis.
Okay.
Rainforest.
UN.
Should not die. They're changing mind.
Yeah. Okay.
They're not doing anything.
Okay.
They don't want us telling what they really said.
Okay.
Yeah. Do you think we should stop them?
Yeah. Stop them? Is that what you think?
No, the film just stopped.
Oh, no, this film's not going to stop. You're not going to let it stop. I know this
that.
Man. He's not going to let this film
die. We don't
die.
Need the UN?
Meritus IV should not die, and neither should Kirk Kelly, because he's going to make sure this happens.
Keep me alive. This really hurts. Next time you guys call me to go do the movie trailer, can I please just have 2 hours to go see the doctor? I haven't been there in a week. Oh, God, this hurts. But thank you. Truly.
You're so welcome.
And it'll be coming to a theater near you, unless my rib kills me first. I really appreciate you coming today, and let me formally apologize.
You are so welcome.
That was lovely, by the way. That was lovely.
Thank
Pain
you.
And all, that was lovely.
Pain and all.
No, it's real.
Nice.
He's
that's
that
all
good.
I want is real.
What do you want?
I thought you wanted a picture of me.
Oh, we get a picture
okay.
of you.
No,
I'll get a picture of you. Picture. You get in there, I'll get a picture of you.
Yeah, we'll get
that's
a picture
fine.
Of you.
Okay.
Did you get a picture?
Did you get one of us?
Okay.
Hi.
Okay,
pictures
hi.
Of getting pictures.
I'm the cameraman behind the
He's
film.
He's the man.
This
is the power.
I'm just
this is
one
the wizard
guy.
Behind the camera.
But really,
yeah.
we really want to save the rainforest. Really.
One
we
cameraman
need,
at a time.
We need the air.
All I need
I
is
music.
No,
I said we need the air and I heard music.
And
what do I do with it?
That was perfect timing.
What? How'd you do that?
That was exactly what we needed.
A little jingle.
The camera was like, and it's time to go.
Okay, here. You need a pen.
Here comes. It's Batman and Clark Kent. Can we get a picture with you and with Laurel? Is that possible?
Yes,
we
can.
And then Laurel wants a picture
please.
With
okay.
her phone.
I
and
know, I'm
kind of
crazy that way.
Paparazzi!
Paparazzi! Oh,
ay, ay, ay.
These two men.
Perfecta.
Where her bookends.
And we'll make it on the green screen so you
where
can.
Where her bookends.
Thank you.
One more,
thank
one more
you.
From over here.
Yay.
Next time the attire is rainforest, I'm wearing a rainforest tie.
Okay.
Is that why you wear this top today?
No, I love Hawaiian shirts. Could I get you to grab
oh, yeah,
a couple
yeah.
of mine?
Oh, okay.
I love Hawaiian shirts, and I've been collecting for years. And when I started the film, I wanted about 5 new ones. I said I got to have 5 new shirts.
There you go.
Because I really... It,
1, 2, 3.
They fit.
Got it.
Yay.
The shirts.
The shirts fit.
Fit.
All right.
And they don't
I leave
constrain
you in good
my
hands.
Ribs.
There you go.
Thank you.
See you
soon. Thank
have
you,
fun.
Yes.
Good
luck. Let me know if there's anything else
you need. Well, I'm meeting with somebody tonight up in Roosevelt at 8 o'clock.
Still rolling.
I was looking at
you're still rolling, wow.
Putting
oh, yeah.
Large
this is a all roll, all play.
Okay, not available.
All day, every day?
Yeah.
Yeah,
good
luck. From effort.
Oh, wait. Do you need her verbal release on camera?
Oh, okay.
We can use
what
it in all formats, all rights, in perpetuity, tell the rainforest to let us part, or something like that.
How about I just... do my mouth like this and you sit
there. Hi, my name is Laurel Harris. I now give you consent to use me, abuse me, and treat me like... No, sorry, just kidding. No, you can use me in all formats at any time. Digitally remaster me and turn me into a Cocoa Puff. No? None of those.
Yeah. Everything but the Cocoa Puff, right?
Everything but the Cocoa Puff.
Okay, the Cocoa Puff.
I thought you liked Cocoa Puffs.
I did. Yeah. I like the part where they turn the milk chocolate.
Yeah,
exactly.
Have a wonderful weekend.
You too. Thanks, guys.
Thank you for coming in.
All right.
You know the drill. Slate away.
Hold on, let me just stop.
Moratus, right?